Well, the primary purpose of this strategy is to provide a vision and policies for the agri-food sector over the coming decade. It has an important international dimension. Ireland is one of the very few countries to have developed an agri-food strategy using a food systems approach. Through its experience of developing its own agri-food strategy and the political commitment to attain the highest standards of sustainability within its domestic policy, Ireland will be in a strong position to play a leadership role in the increasingly important debate at international level on sustainable food systems.